Yeah, you can do a countdown.
That was the best, like, 30 bucks I've ever spent.